Hi, Adam Bishop from Zorbit's Math Adventure here again. We've taken today's home learning kit outside to try to get some fresh air, but also to kind of incorporate sports into our math learning this time. So anything where you can keep score, a target that's worth some value, that's what today is all about. So what we have is we took some recycled material and we stuck some number values on them. You could use post-it notes, just use what you have to knock it down. And here we went up by 5 so that we have a way to count and a scoring system. So we're just throwing a target, a ball here at these targets, throw it on up and trying to knock them down. Nice try. So then what we're doing is we're keeping score of what each thing is worth and then setting them up and trying again to see who can get the most points. Then we're also kicking a soccer ball at some targets here and just using them as one. The wind is wreaking some havoc on what's standing up here. And so just how many things we can knock down. We're gonna move on inside now and look at another activity. Okay, we're back inside now to show you another sports activity that we can do inside. So here we're tossing any sort of object you have from any reasonable distance. We're using Lego minifigures here and tossing them onto a target. You can make your own or print off the one that's included in the package. And you see, we've added our own rules. We added a rule about if the person actually stands up. We have doubles and triples for multiplication. We're talking all about number sense here. Keeping score in any sort of game, like our games from outside, is a great way to do adding skills. We have multiplication in here. So anything like this can be fun, engaging, and excellent for your number sense. So hopefully that made some sense to you today. Any game where children are adding up the score, encourage the kids to keep score. That's the type of thing that develops strong number sense and is a great activity to keep kids engaged and learning through all these difficult times.